Hi, I'm Stephen, welcome to CT Films. As you can see by the title, yes, I didn't know how I was meant to get, but basically, the Xbox 360 Slim doesn't come out in the UK until July 16th. So basically, I went through GameStation and went through here and there because I actually got a friend in GameStation who works there. And basically, me and my friend were just talking about this. And basically, I think it was a good idea of me letting me have this sort of thing early, you know, beat the rush, stealing people's funders and stuff like that. But basically, here it is. I have got the Xbox 360 Slim. Now, before you start trolling with your, like, goods unboxings and nice video likes or favorites or like, anything like good comments and stuff like that, but basically, not only is the unboxing of the Xbox 360 Slim, but basically, it's now 2 years since I got my Xbox 360 K's 120 gig hard drive, you know, thing. And it's been like 2 years now. So basically, it's just that I like the Xbox 360 mainly because I just like Xbox. I know it's just that without the Xbox 360, I would not have gotten into really cool games such as like Fable 2, Bayonetta, Halo 3 and Halo 3 ODST, Ghostbusters, and Left 4 Dead 2, and Bioshock 2. Those games I have completed, and gives me a really good experience of HD experience of gaming, compared to a different console, which I would not speak about in mostly in my videos. But basically, yeah, it's just that the Xbox 360 though, it's just brilliant how you know, HD games achievables, and gamer score, you know, avatars, gamer pictures, and other types of regimes that the Xbox 360 has. Sure, I'm being a bit fanboyish, but most of you that have subscribed to me already know that. But yeah, since the Xbox 360 I've got is now traded in, since I just wanted to get an Xbox 360 Slim, you know, to announce that it's been like 2 years since I had my Xbox, but now it's currently traded in. So then let's get on with the unboxing of the Xbox 360 Slim. But before we do all that, let's have a look at the gorgeous design. Oh yes. I like how they really put so much art detail into the Xbox 360 Slim box and all that. So as you can see there, it's 250 GB hard drive, Xbox 360 logo, the Xbox 360 Slim. I don't know why it's got an image of Red Ring of Death. That's weird. But surely the Xbox 360 Slim doesn't have a Red Ring of Death. What the hell is that? You like men's? What the hell? What the hell, Microsoft? Weird. Must have been a box art error. Right. Let's look at the top. Here's the top. Basically, it's got the Xbox 360 logo. And there's some information about, like, say, the hardware, how much gigabytes, what wireless controller, wired headset, wireless, and something about that Xbox Live Gold is kind of superior, I don't know. So how they put it, weird box art design. So as you can see there, it says Xbox Live with your Zoom, Facebook, Sky, because we don't have Netflix here, we basically have Sky, and Twitter, and Last.fm. So let's get on and unbox this thing. So we open her up. For some reason it's got sticky tape on it. Oops. Very odd. Give me a moment. There we go. Now, there we go. As you can see, here is the Xbox 360 Slim itself. Sometimes with Xbox 360 hard drives, they tend to don't do the true amount of hard drive compatibility. So we open here. Very weird. So as you can see, it comes with HDMI cables, as some consoles don't have. The power brick. I was expecting it to be a bit smaller, but okay. AV leads with compatible cable. Wired Xbox 360 controller. They kind of returned the thingy that used to be in the old Xboxes. And here is the wires. wireless? What ever happened to the wireless controller? Weird. I don't mind wired. It saves a lot of battery power and I like to use a wired one. So yeah, that is my unboxing of the Xbox 360 Slim. Anyway, right, okay, yes, I know, fake and gay, go on, troll, I don't care. But, yeah, I only mainly did this because it is basically my two-year birthday anniversary of my Xbox, and I just love Xbox 360 in general. Sure, I know, fake and gay, go on, I don't care, but, yeah. I was bored, I didn't know what to do, plus I was gonna mention something about my site, about my Xbox 360, and since the Xbox 360 Slim came out, I just bought this idea. Please don't hate me, please don't unsubscribe, I know you would, but what can you do? Yeah, fake and gay, I know, whatever. Well, why did I do this in the end? Anyways, thanks for watching this video. If you reached to the end, I would applaud you, claps for watching it to the end. I don't know why I did this, I'm just really bored, and plus, you know, stealing people's funders, you know, beating the rush and all that as oh, what have I done myself today? Oh, what have I done today? Ah, what's the matter with me today? Ah, I'm just laughing myself, I'm just lolling, I'm laughing my head off, laugh out loud, lol 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 lol. Alright, I'll shut up now. Anyways, I better go now, see you from CD Films.